I think he's gonna get stuck on the beach. Yeah, alright. He's on the beach here. He's headed for the water. He's trying to get to the hard sand. It's crowded. He's still moving south, but he's not going that fast, so we can't make the transition here too fast. So we got a sheriff's boat out there tracking it too. KC runs out there. Alright, so just hold north of the runways here until he gets a little farther south, because they can't make the transition. Well, then we'd be all hovering there at 150. Well, he's coming up to some. Yeah, he's gonna get stuck here. He's gonna get stuck. Alright, he's stuck in the sand. That's it, he's over. Alright, stay here. He's still trying to drive it away. Bring us out to the left a little bit here. Alright, he's out. Suspect's out of the vehicle. Gonna go for a swim. Alright, he's going for a swim. What did he throw? He just threw something over there. Well, he's kind of boxed in between the jetty and the sheriff's lifeguards out there. Up there swimming. Where's the sheriff's boat? Sheriff's boat's out there past the jetty, so. Well, this thing's still on Newton here. He's still wandering out there. Let's see, KCAL Booth, are you up on 6 on 6? not that big a crowd. Let him float around until he gets tired. He's just flopping around in the water. Yeah, he's still fighting with them. He's gonna get tased. No, head to,